Here we are. Versailles. I feel a new flame burning inside me. A force that compels me to make my way into the heart of the palace. Athenaeus.
Yeah, I guess this is almost the ending. And this is the decoration, right? Not the actual thing, right? Can see one guard there. I'm gonna pass that and just go here. Nope, just kind of walk. Stop for nothing. I guess we have to march straight to the. So there's a few. Oh no, quite a few. Damn. I guess we need the rock. Into the royal. Yeah. Oh my god, they got guards every corner. You see that? That's pretty tough. So we have to pick one at a time. I can't mark. It will stop the move, right? I'm assuming, yeah. Okay, that's too much suspense. It's not even moving. Oh, what's up with that guy? Oh my god, I really thought I have to fight all of these. Holy shit, nah, I don't know, how's that guy? He must be strong. You get your people there. Oh my god. You gonna shoot me? Oh my god, I'm dead. Oh man, I'm doing so bad at the game. Oh, where did he come from? Okay, I guess we are supposed to fight other one of them. Okay. So it's gonna spawn more. That was broken, huh? Who knows? This is broken. Good. There's always a lot of ass over here. Yeah. Oh god. What the fuck? Okay, I'm dead. Damn it. Where do I have to go? Oh, yeah. Thanks. Yeah, look at the boss. I don't know, boss. Stuff. Yeah, I should just bring everything first. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, oh god. I hate the fact that he has other people with him. Boss followers should be everywhere. Okay. Oh my god, fuck me. Okay. Oh! Damn, I hate this people. This is so sick. Oh god. Okay, I wasted that. That was just me and you. Me and you. I don't think that's necessary. No. One more. A safe one. Yeah. Nice. She's like, ooh, I'm tricky. Let's get it. Yeah. Give Sebastian, please. Thank you.
Shush.
We're good. Nah, I reached the wrong one. Fucking shit. Carriage token, really? Are these alive? Oh fuck me. Yep. Looks like they're alive. I'm gonna make it one kill. Yeah. I don't want to care about them. Hey, they are alive. Oh, is the rock alive? Which is for sure. Okay. I'm scaring the hell out of me. Everything about this place is so fucking scary, bro. Okay. Ooh, chest. Oh, yep. Yep. Is that the last piece? What is it? Tell me a story.
Our plan is foolproof. Monsieur Cléry will be waiting for you at Gros Caillou at the appointed time. But I warn you, do not be late.
Don't worry, monsieur. I will not fail you.
Very well. As for the rest, everything is explained in this letter. Mesdames, the die is cast. In a week, God willing, you will be in Vienna, and the children under the Emperor's protection.
He's nervous.
Quiet, someone is coming.
It doesn't sound like someone. Something is coming. The other man. Oh shit. You're under arrest. Oh my god, this is bringing a bodyguard.
To what do we owe this honor?
Mesdames, we are in grave danger. In Paris, the people are up in arms. I've been informed that the rebels are marching on the palace.
What do you mean?
There is no need to be alarmed. You are to be taken to Saint-Cloud and placed under competent protection. Have your people prepare your things. You will leave Versailles in an hour.
So they were moved to Versailles and asked to go to Saint-Cloud, I guess. So they... That's why I think the beginning of the game, I think there was in the dark, I don't know what's going on. Oh shit. Look at that thing glitching. It's broken. I feel like I want to explore every part, but then some part of me like, should I? I think should. I'm missing you so much. Maybe but if I do explore, I think it'll fucking kill me. Nah. Chest. Ooh, what's that? Ooh, where the hell is it? Ooh. Ooh, what's that? Ooh, look at that. Yeah. Yep.
Bon sang, ages. Here you are at last.
Yeah, sorry for taking my time. I'm just going.
Go and find the children. We must get going.
No, monsieur. Let's wait a little longer, please. The children here? At the Petit Trianon?
Yes. They are upstairs in the Queen's room.
Ah.
General, you and I both know what is coming. You must take them to safety, post-haste.
Okay.
No, it's out of the question. I will not leave without Her Majesty. What happened to the Queen? Something curious is going on here. The Audemars will not come within 100 paces. The King's orders, no doubt. He wants to protect his children from his own automats. Sadly, the Queen... What you told her about the death of her son has troubled her mind. She rushed to the palace despite the danger. She intends to see the King and make him pay for
shit.
What he has done.
Okay.
There was nothing we could do. We could not dissuade her. Run and get the children. They must not remain at Versailles any longer.
Have no fear, madame. I will take you to a place where all three of you will be safe.
I will help Her Majesty.
Yeah. That's a really
Don't delay.
I don't know how to put
our companions are ready to take the
movie,
palace
yeah.
as soon as you have destroyed its protectors. I will join you when I have completed
my task. Just because you think you know someone doesn't mean you know someone. Checkmate. Oh my god. Look at that. They're dancing and happy. More to come. Okay, more job.
Something has changed.
Oh
the bond
my God.
That tied me to the queen.
I did not mean to jump.
The force that compelled me to protect
okay.
her. It's gone.
Ah.
It's been broken.
Okay. Oh, I can't make it. Shit. Let's just kill him. Dancer. This is what they're talking about. You'll get to see her to perform. Okay. Yeah, why are you attacking her? You paraded her here. Yeah, my band go against me right now. Yeah. So they want the dancer for himself, I guess. Oh, slightly broken there. Oh, what happened there?
The key, Atanais. The key.
I gave it to you earlier.
Please, it's no matter. Once again, we were treated to a charming show.
Oh, it was much more than that, Monsieur Wilkinson. This automatis masterpiece. A mechanical marvel. It could do much more than dance, Nekoya Lupa.
Yeah, you can overthrow your kingdom. Yeah. Soon.
Wait, he is rolling. How do you
miss? This way they see the potential because like you need the winding key to actually to stay in motion. Oh wait, you could just fucking waiting for me. The fuck? Okay, I do not have anything for you. Never mind. what the fuck? Okay, that did not go the way I planned. Oh! Okay, more trouble here. Oh. Okay. Oh! Yeah, that's not what I expected.
noble courtyard is this way. Someone is expecting me. I can feel it. I must prepare for the worst.
I was talking the whole time, but I muted myself. My bad. Jeez. Yeah, because the Walla is talking. Alright, man. Yeah. Try to fuck me, don't ya? Yeah, choke him. Kill him. Aww. I'm just choking.
See how the Aegis turns
oh
against
my God,
its master.
This fucking cocky dipshit. Yeah, step on him. Yeah, he likes it. He likes women on top. Yeah, I turned this thing into dirty. My bad, sorry.
You are not my master, tyrant. You never were.
Never were. Monsieur.
I am quite happy to concede.
Wakonsan is my master. Yeah, take some time to get your pronounce his name to be like. I got my tongue stuck.
Look how he runs, the coward. Do you understand what he has in mind? La pauvre enfant, sleeping so sweetly. She won't be dreaming for long now.
I don't know what I pronounce that right. I'm sorry, French people. Oh. He's gonna rescue Adonais.
Don't
ooh
move!
Don't even dare to touch
the time
him
has come to set you free, Aegis. This whore
oh my
has
god.
Your
I can't believe
you
just
long
call people whore.
Adieu, sad little puppet.
What? Adieu. Kill him,
no!
Fucking dog shit.
No!
Oh, stop him.
I don't want to die.
Oh, such a coward, you know, after all the things that he did, and he's like, I don't want to die.
Nice.
Fucking kidding me, right?
The sun is rising, and you have slept for far too long. The beauty of this world longs for you, just as you long for its light. For you are like the flowers that
yeah
open.
I'm just
in
keeping
morning
a promise that Jimmy can
you
the ultimate sacrifice.
We loved each other.
Remember. Well, I'm sorry I have to put you on hold.
You gave me your heart. So please, let me give you mine today. Vive heureuse, Adonais.
Vive heureuse.
For it is happily that I leave this world.
I think she's returning the soul back to her, I guess. She promised, Monsieur. Yep, I know. His name is hard to remember. Vaucanson. Okay. Oh. No! That is a hard earned winding! Your ages. True hero, I guess. Or heroine, to be exact. Oh, not really. She's an automat. It's a sad ending, but we know it's gonna come to this. Because, you know, she already promised the Maker that she's gonna make the ultimate sacrifice leading up to this. Even this, yeah. Yeah, overall, I love and enjoy playing this game. I love everything that is about this game. Yep.
Monsieur, we have the king. It is now up to us to wield his scepter. In this trying time, crucial decisions must be made without delay.
Off
first
with his head! Kill him!
We must take back Paris.
And
he shall be beheaded!
That?
Right
there
now, not first thing in the morning.
And are constantly
no
regenerated by their cries.
We have the king. Cagliostro has fled,
oh,
but he is leaving a trail of blood. I doubt he will survive his injuries.
Oh my
as
God!
As a result,
still
the
chasing
automats are left to their own devices, with no one to give them orders and no reinforcements. And since I'm sure the Parisians will no longer venture out into the streets, the machines will soon have no
yeah
more
sorry
souls
Parisian
to
for speaking
sooner
very
or later, they will no longer
poor
be
French
able to move and
yeah
par la grâce de
whoever
Dieu
decided to watch my
again
YouTube channel. I'm so sorry
days,
I just I'm not
most
really good. Once I don't know French at all.
What of the kingdom?
This is indeed a crucial issue. Leaving the nation without a government would expose it to the greatest danger.
Worse, it would condemn it to civil war.
Maybe en quoi, monsieur? Can you not govern together?
Unfortunately, the disagreements that divide our assembly run far too deep. That which we can agree is that we have been given a chance to choose the person who shall succeed the tyrant.
I have earned the honor of leading this old nation 100 times over.
Allons, you can't be serious. Do you think we're ready to forgive your disloyal plotting so easily?
I do not forget what I'm accused of, Monsieur de Robespierre, but you must consider my achievements.
We are listening, Monsieur le Marquis.
To begin with, I rescued the Dauphin from his father's clutches and ensured the dynasty's stability. The child will reign as Henri V. We will appoint someone with great wisdom to act as regent until he comes of age. But for now, we will let him mourn his poor mother, whom we regret having been unable to save.
Requiescat in pace. Fie. The people do not need a crowned puppet.
Yes, they do. Now more than ever before. Once the assembly has adopted a constitution, the people will welcome a sovereign who will protect it.
A king and a constitution, like oil and water. Come on, Monsieur le Marquis.
I have the gunpowder that the king had seized. With it, I shall ensure the security of the kingdom within and beyond its borders.
So how can we be sure you will not use it to oppress the people, or to embark on some foolhardy conquest? We know your ambitions, Monsieur le Marquis.
And you wrongly accuse me. I have never, in my entire life, done anything that was not to further the cause of freedom.
That's how you're oppressing the generalists.
Of course not, mon ami. Who could forget that ruinous adventure?
You are quick to condemn men of action, provincial lawyer that you are.
Wow.
Monsieur, I rest my case.
That is quite the crown of laurels you've woven for yourself, Monsieur le Marquis. But your proven duplicity makes you forever unworthy of holding power.
Then be satisfied, Monsieur, for I forswear it.
Excellent.
Cependant, there is one member of this assembly who remains loyal to both the monarchy and to the nation, and whose reputation has not been tarnished. If he agrees to become regent, I pledge to dedicate myself to his service. What do you say, Monsieur de Mirabeau?
This is unexpected. It would be an honor, of course, but I wasn't prepared for this.
Allons, do you really think
But he'd been through a lot, to be honest.
Very well,
you know,
monsieur.
Like a really sad upbringing.
Who among you approves the motion of the Marquis de
Lafayette? By the word of his father, and yeah. So I think we pretty kind of like need someone like really strong, you know, physically and mentally strong. And he has both that, because he's been tortured in prison. So mentally also, I would say he's strong, because he's been... I don't know how abandoned by his own family, because the family is the main person that we're supposed to trust, and he can't rely on the family. So, yeah.
The court bows before the Comte de Mirabeau, Regent du Royaume de France.
Louis de Bourbon, former King of France, in the name of King Henri, fifth of his name. In light of the innumerable crimes of which you have been found guilty, this extraordinary royal court sentences you to the ultimate atonement. The sentence will be carried out on the hour. In its great mercy, the court will now hear your last words.
Okay. I thought they said you're going to abolish the life sentence, isn't it?
My loyal subjects.
Nah. Well, we cannot keep someone as powerful as him to the altar.
Since you must offer a sacrifice to this new France that you intend
no,
to
No, we did not offer a sacrifice. You did.
That sacrifice.
Oh my god, such a dark
world. Is, where beauty is doomed to fade and flesh decays.
What
I
the
found no consolation in this world. I vainly thought I was giving our souls the gift of immortality beyond our mortal bodies.
I don't see any grief, regret, remorse.
I believe that the genius of machinery could overcome death itself. Alas, I have lost this fight.
My ass.
And I'm branded with a mark of murderer.
Life, even more than the crown was heavy for me to bear. I have suffered too long under the thumb of nature, which I despised. As a child, I saw my older brother die. I lost my father in the prime of his life, and then my mother, who was even younger. My beloved daughter did not live a year. As for my son, the first of my heirs, I unknowingly gave him to drink from a poisoned cup.
Oh, hear me doing that.
I mourn the death of these poor souls daily.
My death will not unite us. Of this I am certain. For I.
No, you have to pay for the crime that you did.
I've lost the support of my faith.
Wow.
So, executioner, lay me down on this board, Vettu. I will sleep. Sleep at last. And not to dream.
Very arrogant, man. Even in the last game. Yeah, we know we're just gonna come for this. I hope you guys enjoy watching that. Me enjoy playing it, of course. Yeah, despite that people say that this game is like I saw some of the content creators saying that this game is not worth pay, but for me, in my perspective, I feel that this game is good. Yeah, you really got a strong plot, and you don't have to pay for the additional like DLC. Like normally, like when you want better weapon, you just have to you have to get the DLC for you to be able to, and you have to grind to get it. But for this, like, you just progress and they just give it to you, and it's just like after that you need to level up, and then you, this is like grinding there. But I would just say slight, not major. Yeah, otherwise people were just like saying about the I think boss fight being too easy. That because they use like the supporting things that can help them in the game, like which I did too as well. So if you complain about the game being easy, don't use that stuff. Don't use it. You know, because I'm in a rush of finishing this game. If not, I would just go like I would just fight him like without those thing that can support me to win the game. Like the grenade, they just like spamming grenades, stuff like that. And it's not being fair to see the game being too easy, because you use whatever there is that can help you potentially to win the game. So. Yeah, try to be fair here. Like, the game's not easy. If you're easy, do it the right way. Yeah, without those help that you get. Alright, that's it. That's all for me. I'm wrapping up.